In Lancaster County, a woman has been charged after investigators say she did not provide the proper veterinary care to 10 horses. Joanna Fleming of Peach Bottom was charged with 10 counts of animal cruelty. Investigators say the wounds on a newborn horse were serious enough the animal had to be euthanized.